us this weekend, but probably only bring a sprinkle or two. Prairie Valley Middle School in Farnhamville, 77 degrees. Earlier today, you had a wind gust of 23. Now on the backside of that cold front, north-northwest winds at 12. It's just going to bring in slightly cooler air. Currently here in the metro, we are very mild. We're at 80 degrees. Dew point 54, humidity 41%, north-northwest winds at 9, pressure 30.09 and steady. High temperatures today, 79 Fort Dodge, 78 Mason City, 79 Waterloo. Here in the metro, 81. Normally we should be 68, 81 in Harlan. Now there is some cooler air on the backside of this system. Yesterday, highs in South Dakota were in the 80s and 90s. Today, they were just in the 60s, but I wouldn't expect a big cool down. The atmosphere is so dry. This system only kicked up just a few clouds as this front dropped on through. You can see some clouds around Rockford, eastern Iowa, but general sunshine here. Here's the clouds associated with that system out west that's slowly going to get headed our way. But this front moves through and just replaced with another area of high pressure.